75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered platters, a salt shaker half full of caffeine, a whole galaxy of multicolored upper and downers, screamers, laughers, also a quart of tequila, quart of rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, and 2 dozen amos. But once you get locked into a serious drink collection, not that we need it at all for the trip, the tendency is to push it as far as...
Then you dies, don't you?